What's going on YouTube? Mr. Roboto here again, and today I'm actually bringing you guys another Forge tutorial. This one I'm going to be covering how to use armor abilities as aesthetics. Now I know, very strange idea, but stick with me here for a second. First I'm going to give you a couple ideas of how you can use the armor abilities aesthetics, how you can implement them in your maps, anything you want, before I actually teach you how to make it. So over there we have a door, over here we have some kind of AI on some kind of display module. I don't know, you can use it however you want. Now this I think is kind of cool. It's a health pack, right? Little health pack station. Nothing new here. Pop. Whoa. Little red, shiny, awesome ball of health. Honestly, I don't know what that's supposed to be, but I really like the look of it. My friends really like the look of it, and I've already used it in the map. It's been featured in... I believe it's Municipal Square? Yeah, I think it's Municipal Square. Anyways, moving on, we have the Halo 3 ODST phone booth that you collect the audio files from. The original design for Forge was actually made by iFlaw101, so this is an adaptation, personal adaptation of iFlaw101's creation, so big props to iFlaw. Yeah, so that's a couple ideas you might be able to implement in your maps, and here's how to make it. Basically, all you have to do is put the hologram of an armor ability through a wall or through a surface with the rest of the armor ability not visible or able to be... and pretty much put into contact with. So, here's the part you have to take into consideration here when you're doing it. If the object is not on fixed, if you put any objects around it or near it, it will bump the object and make it move. You gotta put the object on fixed. Now, here comes the fun part. You can change the hologram's color to anything you want. Now, I know I'm saying hologram, but what I mean hologram, I just mean the lighting around the armor ability itself. Check this out. See what I'm looking at here? That is a blue hologram on a purple armor ability. Now, I know that sounds weird, but let me describe that for you. All you have to do is change the object color. You know how usually you'd shamble to change the object color of, like, say, a strut, so all the little lights are blue or red? You can actually do that with armor abilities, too. I didn't know that previously, but I know that now. I think it's really, really fun. You can actually change it to any color you want. Now, here's the fun part with that. You can actually go ahead and add a base to it so it looks a whole lot more interesting. Like, instead of just merging through a wall like that, an ooh, floating thing. You can actually put a column. I prefer to use columns because they have a nice little outline and a little dark surface on the inside. Now, that dark surface really contrasts the colors really well, so you can see it really easily. I really like the look of that, and I feel like it works really, really well with the effect I'm trying to pull off here. Now, would you look at that? That's just beautiful. I feel like that feels like Halo. Now here's something else that's cool about these. You can go ahead and have whatever colors you want. Like I said, you can have them placed anywhere, on the floor, on the wall, whatever you want. But you cannot actually come into contact with your armor ability because it's through a wall or through the floor. So like, let's say I were to go over here, over to the hologram, right? Sorry, not the hologram, the AI. I'm sorry, I can't really talk tonight. If I were to go over to the AI and go ahead and stand on it, I'm getting really close to the armor ability. Because it's forged through an object, I cannot grab it. I cannot get hold of it, I cannot touch it. That is not a gameplay altering tool, that is just simply an aesthetic. That's what I think is really, really fun. Alright, here's another fun part. See the little, the squares circling the outside of the armor ability? Now that's actually, those stay the same color as the armor ability itself. So, we have an evade here, obviously it's gonna be purple. If I change the color to something different, like, as you can see, you can change the color to anything you want. Let's go ahead and change it to a very, very contrasting color and bring that back up again. Let's go ahead and bring that back up so you can actually see the contrast. Alright, so now we have yellow hologram with purple squares circling around it. Now, you can really have any colors you want. And that about wraps that up. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Leave a like or a favorite if you want. Subscribe if you would like some more awesome tutorials. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a good one.